Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
The other stock in focus is PC Jewellers. That stock is down over 20% on today on the basis that the company has withdrawn its buyback, which it had proposed earlier. Sonal is here with all of the details. Sonal, over to you.
Thanks a lot for that, Ekta. And you, as you rightly pointed out, the stock is down in trade today. That is because the company has withdrawn its buyback proposal that it put forth back in May. The company had announced that it will be buying back share worth 424 crore rupees. And yesterday, it informed the exchanges that they have not received the requisite NOC from its bankers. And the bankers have told the company that they should focus on the growth of the company and should not do something that will lead to cash outflows. But instead, they should focus on reducing the huge amount of debt and the interest cost that is there in the company's P&L, and that's why this particular buyback was withdrawn. And clearly the street didn't like it, and the stock is down in trade today. Back to you.